Halo guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Raki, the channel with me. We're in here for today's lesson video. We are going to react. This is a music video from like Tomona Risora. Now, the title is Nira Meko music video. I really love when Japanese music has their own title on their letters, which is like kanji, katana, katakana, or hiragana. But they also have like the alphabetical way how to pronounce it. It's like Nira Meko. So I love it. At least like have it, you know, the way that we gonna tell in alphabet, because international fans literally can read what the title of the video. I really love it. So yeah, without any further ado guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. Nirameko. Ooh. Okay, just like I'm an animation. Ooh. Do you have like subtitles for this one? Wait. Caption. English, yes. Ooh, I love his voice. Yes. Ooh. Although the animation is not like you know, anime really like moving animation, it's more like some drawings that, you know, kind of like have like effects, like moving effects, but it's actually a still two-dimensional drawing. It's not like 3D or really moving, but it's like really good for the music video. So it has this kind of like specific art for me, and that this music actually is so good. I love it. Like it has kind of like a Chinese kind of traditional touch in it somehow. I don't know if it's Japanese, but it sounds like more like kind of Chinese music. But I'm really enjoying every single moment. So good. Yes. Chotto matte. Hey. Ooh, who's this girl? It's kind of mysterious. Is this like a song about this mysterious girl? Which is like a very kind of like short bob hair. That he's like looking for this girl for his love, maybe. So mysterious, guys. I saw kind of like, I sense some kind of like malicious kind of thing going on in here. How is this crying? Hey, I love it. Hey, come on. It's almost despicable. Hold your joy. Come on, kiss her, kiss her. Oh my god, this kind of like music reminds me also with this kind of like old arcade, not arcade actually, like early 2000 kind of music background for video games, you know. It's so nostalgic and I really love this kind of music. It's kind of like video games music. I love it. Scarlet Yapel. Ooh, Illuminati. Illuminati! Of course, everything is Illuminati. One eye, we see you. Possessed by the devil, possessed by the demon. Of course, because look at the girl. Oh my god. Look, they have like, ooh, all this kind of like open door and, you know, going to the rooms and rooms reminds me of Infinity Castle of Demon Slayer, which is Kimetsu no Yaiba. Oh my gosh. That's why I said like demonic, because it's like the color tone is like Infinity Castle by Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba. I love the music. It's like, it has like Chinese touch, it has the video game kind of vibe. I really love it, and the animation is not too much, but it just like support the music so good. They kind of like fits together so well. What do you guys think about that music video? Please comment down below, guys. Also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this lesson video from me. I'm Ray signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next lesson video. Bye bye.